So what do you think of this figure that women do earn more here than men, apparently?
Well, I'm a bit more sceptical, really. I think that maybe wages are so low in West Devon that the difference between men and women is reduced. But also maybe the large employers in this area, the hospital, the university, maybe they have the tendency to be a bit more equal about their employment, so that women do earn equivalent or more than, or maybe they employ more women in those institutions. So I'd like to investigate the figures a little bit further to get a better idea. But let's face it, women are worth more.